Hello, friends. I know it's been a long time since I've uploaded anything new. And the reason for this is some pretty crazy life events. So I thought I would do a little life update video while organizing a few things. First, I want to thank those who continue to subscribe to my channel during my absence, and for those who continued to watch my videos, I hope you gained a little bit of peace along the way. About 2 years ago, my husband and I were fortunate enough to start a family after many years of struggling with infertility. The big plot twist, we were expecting twins. I did continue to make videos and content during my pregnancy, but it was a very difficult pregnancy. Our daughters were born 3 months early and spent over 100 days in the neonatal intensive care unit. We've been a family at home for a little over a year now, and it's been quite the year. But I am just now starting to find a new rhythm and moving forward in becoming a person outside of motherhood. During my downtime, I continue to use ASMR to find peace and tranquility. My go-to artist during that time was always Blue Whisper, and she still is. Her role play and storytelling really does something wonderful to my brain. But more recently, I found myself watching a lot of quiet organization videos. But even more recently, I found myself going down an ASMR rabbit hole, watching people build themselves lovely campsites in the middle of a forest or a jungle in Australia, in Japan, in the middle of beautiful rainstorms. I couldn't get enough, and I still can't get enough. So in that spirit, I was hoping to try something a little different on this channel. Today's video is a quiet organizational video. I hope you enjoy this video. And if you're up for it, please follow along. I will try to upload monthly if I can. Thanks for watching.